welcome in our dear friend, Mr. Steve Mears, who was out in Anaheim getting ready for the Ducks and Penguins tonight. And Steve, Chris Letang was named to the All-Star game this afternoon. How important has he been to the Penguins so far this year?
EJ, he's been huge. He deserves this honor. I know he went last year, but here, with the way he has performed this season in all three zones, career numbers, and he's just been doing it all. The Penguins' power play, he's the guy that's quarterbacking it. That first pass, which is so important, getting it up to those talented forwards. Letang, as you see, he's had a little edge to his game, too. He's always had that edge, but we're seeing it again. He's looking like the Chris Letang that we saw in 2016, which was probably the best he's ever played when he was in the Conn Smythe discussion on the way to the Penguins Stanley Cup. Career high in ice time and really trending in the right direction. He's been incredibly consistent after a down year last year. He talked about it so often. It was tough, that adjustment. He has the neck surgery, missed an entire summer of training camp, and it was difficult to come back, lost his confidence midway through the season, got it back a little bit coming back from the All-Star break, but never was quite at the level that we saw in 2016. And now he is, and what a pair they have been with Brian Dumoulin, who's right up there in the plus-minus in the NHL. I don't think he gets enough credit. So I ask you, I mean, is there a better defensive pair that you know of in the NHL? At least they're right at the top of the discussion for a pair, Letang and Dumoulin, that have chemistry, one defensive guy, one offensive guy. It is a real luxury to have for the Penguins, number one pair in Dumoulin and Letang.
Yeah, and great to see Chris Letang back and healthy and playing so well, because you're right, I can remember in that cup final against the Sharks and that whole season, that run, he was terrific for the Penguins. Got some contract news with the Pens today. Casey DeSmith signs a 3-year extension with the Penguins this afternoon. How important was that for Jimmy Rutherford to get that done, particularly with Matt Murray playing well now, but someone who's had some injury problems in the past?
Yeah, it's fantastic, I think, for Casey and for the Penguins. Very affordable and favorable contract. Penguins don't have a whole lot of money invested in their goaltenders. They're both relatively young. I mean, Casey's 27 years old, but young in terms of NHL experience. And we know what Matt Murray has done, and he's only 24 years of age. So this is just such a great story. I'm so happy for Casey DeSmith. As good a story as you will find. Here's a guy, undrafted, not a big goaltender by any means, 6 feet tall, 180 pounds, and a guy who worked his way up from first college hockey, and then 3 years ago, he was an ECHL backup in Wheeling. And then the next year, he's the backup in Wilkes-Barre. So now he gets the chance here. His numbers have been outstanding. He's tied for fourth right now in save percentage in the entire league, and especially when the Penguins didn't have Matt Murray and they were struggling. Casey DeSmith at least gave them a chance earlier in the season. Just about every time he's played this year, he has given them an opportunity to win. I just love the whole story with what he's been able to accomplish here. Kind of a late bloomer, but he deserves this contract. He clearly wanted to be in Pittsburgh, realizes the opportunity, realizes it's a great organization. So congratulations to him. Well-deserved 3-year deal.